Hello, my fellow nameless ghouls and ghoulettes. I am Kyle Wadiga. That makes me a named ghoul, but who cares? I am here today to talk to you about Ghost Ultimate Wave 3, Papa Emeritus III. That's right, number 3 in the long, dark, evil lineage of the Papas is here now in action figure form. We're so stoked to talk to you about it. Let's talk about Papa. I'm very, very excited about Papa 3 coming to the Ultimates line. This is the Papa I've been wanting to make from the very beginning since we started working on this Ghost line. Look at all this stuff he comes with. It's crazy. He comes with so many hands in black and white, so you can have those costume changes on your shelf just like he has in the live shows. He also comes with a kazoo hand because he's a master kazoo player and he's known worldwide for playing the kazoo on that Unholy Unplugged tour. He also comes with the working microphone stand, not microphone, just mic stand. It holds the mic, doesn't work as a microphone. He also comes with a thurible, which is the incense burner with real steel chains. He comes with the soft goods chossable, which is also really, really nice and wired all the way around. And then you get this beautiful, beautiful miter head, which has the gold crucifix detailing and deco, which really, really, really looks great. And I'm so proud of how these head sculpts turned out. I'm so stoked. I'm so excited. This is the Papa I've been waiting for, and I know it's the Papa you've been waiting for. Papa 3 is coming to your shelves very, very soon, but he's only gonna do so if you go to super7.com right now and pre-order your Papa 3 Ultimates figure today.